Hey, Galen, how about that last mile? How about that last mile?
That's pretty quick.
That was a crazy race. What was that like out there?
I mean, it's any different, I think, than a lot of championship-style races. It's expected a little.
Really good mix.
That slow?
Maybe not to that extreme.
Slowest since 1952.
Yeah, it's fine with me, you know? Everybody thinks that they got a good kick in this race. Masbeck, I think, said that in one of the races. It's true, but that's something that obviously we're well prepared for. It doesn't really faze us whether it's fast or slow. So,
you said
that's fine with me.
You said on the podium.
10,000 maybe took a little bit out of you there in this last 200 meters.
Maybe a tad, you know, not too much. Though. I mean, I think there's plenty of time to recover. 10K. The heat made it hot. Wasn't too bad because it runs fast. And I think it's just not going to be rehydrated and rest of it. So I just got to keep working on my speed. I think I'm happy with where I'm at.
No shame in losing to Lagat?
No, not at all. I mean, he's obviously a legend. I think track meet. He's always going to be there. I told myself before this race,
As you're plodding through that,
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.